Hello and welcome back to another Poolside Chat presented by InYoPools.com. I'm Rob.
And I am Matthew. Our question today comes from our InYo forum. The question goes as such. My new motor has a capacitor on the top and the back, but my old motor only had a capacitor on the back. What is the difference, Robbie?
All right, well, first off, the capacitor that they're referring to is the battery-looking thing on the back or the top of the motor. Your original motor was considered a capacitor start motor. That's a very common standard efficiency motor. It uses a start capacitor in the back to provide extra torque when the motor turns on. The start capacitor is taken out of circuit once the motor reaches 2/3 to 3/4 of the full speed. The new motor is a capacitor start capacitor run motor. This is an increased efficiency version that has a run capacitor on top and a start capacitor on the back. The run capacitor remains in circuit at all times, makes it a little more energy efficient.
So, but no matter the capacitor count, it's still going to spin your motor just as the original one would?
Yes, it's going to be the same thing, but should run slightly less energy consumption.
Okay. So if you have any questions about how to find a replacement run or start capacitor, we have a link down in the description that you can click on, and it'll kind of walk you through the process on finding a replacement. If you have any questions about capacitors or anything, pool and spa, leave a comment down below, and do not forget to subscribe and like. Have a good one. Bye.